which to some people sounds a bit cruel and weird to send a 7-year-old boy 200 miles from home and just have them there. But you have to remember two things. One, my father had gone to a similar school. My mother had boarded since she was 4. But that was because she was a Jewish refugee in England, and her father wanted to hide her away from the impending Nazi invasion. And so that was a particular reason.